Talin SAS introduces a new family of high-performance DCPD-formulated systems, Talin 1800 series. Talin 1800 series overcomes sensitivity to moisture and oxygen contamination, with similar matrix properties to that of the 1600s and 1700s families. However, catalyst robustness allows use of fibers, foaming agents, and many types of fillers. The goal is to improve modulus, HDT, CLTE, fire retardancy, and other properties. Talin 1800 series also enables new processes, casting, SORM, RTM, infusion, spraying, filament winding, protrusion, rotomolding. Robustness of the Talin 1800 series allows open air processing. Chlor Alkali industry experience demonstrates the ability to design and produce monoblock PDCPD parts of several meters in length without compromising on the physical properties at the interface area, thanks to chemical welding with Talin 1800 series. Other initial areas of application include prototyping, where the great Talin 1810 brings shorter time to market thanks to actual material prototypes, field test and marketing presentations without investing in costly tools, opportunity for very small series, 10 or 15 parts for example, ability to cast near net shapes that can be finished, machined afterwards. Ability to make pre-series and small production in the same mold. Last but not least, more favorable health, safety and environmental considerations when compared to today's prototyping solutions. Thanks to the low viscosity and highly adjustable curing time of the new Talin 1800 series, casting of small to very large PDCPD parts is now possible, whether it will be manual, by machine or centrifugal. The capacity of the new Talin 1800 series to accept high filler or additives loading, leading for example to UL94V0 grades, combined with the excellent intrinsic electrical properties and low viscosity, makes it a candidate of choice for various applications in the E&E area.